Back to Dunkin' Country 3. I keep wanting to call it 2 for some reason. I am Baroness Mika, your host. Last time we... I did get this coin, right? I think I did. Is it the exclamation point that... marks, yes, so it is the exclamation point that marks the, whether you got the coin or not. Blue, red, green, green, yellow. Blue, red, green, green, yellow. I think last time I only had baby Kitty Kong, so the game was like, hey, we're gonna give you both of your characters. Title Trouble. By the way, for those wondering how I did the one trick earlier. The enemy is technically on or off screen, and he doesn't have his shield up until he is on screen. So as long as you roll the barrel before he... as long as you roll the barrel and attempt to keep up with the barrel, he will not, be able to... Oh, there's current in the water. He will not be able to put his shield up, so he'll be vulnerable to any attacks. Can't get water. Can't get water. Can't get the... Can't get the bananas because I'm in the water. Like that clownfish turn with you. That is a dangerous coin to get. And being the idiot that I am, I'm going to get the banana. Or the coin, not the banana. Go in the water, kitty. I keep wanting to call him baby. Oh. I was gonna say, I don't think I can make it back up there. So I will not be able to get that bonus. That's sad. Guess I'll just have to do it. Yeah, I'll just have to come back and do it. fell right through the stage there. Oh, I didn't... What do you mean? Wait, hold on, I did... Oh! Okay, that means that it's 100% complete, as if you have the... exclamation point there. Because I was gonna say, I got the... coin. It took longer than it should have. And the thing is the video is going to be short. But considering it took longer than it should have, I'm going to probably just call it here. So, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I have some editing to do. We will see you again next time.